Make poor man's German pancakes with me. We're starting out with half a cup of milk, 3 eggs, and half a cup of flour. Blend that all up until it's smooth, then add it to a preheated pan that you've left in the oven with half a tablespoon of butter and cook at 400 degrees for about 15 to 20-ish minutes until it's browned and golden and puffed up like this. Enjoy it with vanilla bean syrup, just like we did, and enjoy.